My name is Trevor Pugh. I direct the genomics program at the Ontario Institute for Cancer Research, and I'm a senior scientist at the Princess Margaret Cancer Centre.
Hi, my name is Brenda Czich, and my question is there a blood test available now or soon to be that would indicate cancer?
Fantastic and very timely question, Brenda. There are actually many research labs and companies that have developed blood tests for a variety of different cancer types. The research now is trying to understand what to do when these blood tests are positive, a verification test, an imaging test, something to confirm the finding from a blood test, and to establish which cancers these tests are most effective at finding. Here at OICR, we're exploring two such tests, a whole genome sequencing test where we sequence all of the cell-free DNA that's free-floating in a blood sample, and methylation-based sequencing, which is looking for little modified segments of DNA that are associated with different types of cancer. And this would let us say, not only is there cancer apparent, but also what the cell of origin or the type of cancer that we've detected. Upcoming, we're starting a new prospective study of these technologies, specifically in people who are at very high risk of developing cancer, hereditary cancer syndrome carriers. In this study, we're going to test much more frequently than we have in the past. We're going to take a blood test every 4 months, and then also establish a workflow for acting upon that result. So starting to return some of these results to the clinical research team and establishing some infrastructure to confirm the outcome of these blood tests. In the future, the potential is that these blood tests could be part of routine cancer surveillance, and we'd have infrastructure and policies around follow-up for specific cancer types detected by these methods.